project about the induction policies, and the first thing is that purpose of this policy is in a long employment and short employment that relays the importance of the induction assist in new workplace in this role. So you have any doubts about that? Workplace and the information which your superiors give, that the short name and the employee's name should be included in the policy of management. And this policies will commence for it replaces an induction policy for short name, for short employee name, whether written or not. And this induction policies applies to employees and agents to contribute, including temporary contracts or permanent contracts. Collectively, referred matter and given tasks and targets to the employees in workplace and participants, this induction policy does not form a part of the employees. So, contract of the employees not done in this process. The induction process will typically comprise two phases. Phase one involves competition of relevant paperwork, such as payroll details, etc. Phase two involves face-to-face induction and the direct meetings, which are connected by face-to-face sections, conveys range of topic about short employment. In this case, phase one is known as long employment, which includes in the first point that is purpose of this policy. And the paperwork includes completing an employment declaration form, contract details, details of banking information, and the tax file number declaration. These are the things you have to take with our clients. And the main agenda of our project is to complete the task within the time to get some more bonus or certain etc. things. These induction sections will be typically covered in sections of run lead basis. However, new projects and the participants should be typically be required to attend the induction section. For every week, there is a meetings to know how the updates and how to follow up the next typical steps. Pause.
Go.
The major role in this project is introducing a new employee to the organization, and it produces the rules and regulations. Means we have to explain all our details and what are the ethics policies of our company. Every new employee needs to be made familiar with this job, so they have to feel comfortable with this job. And his superior and subordinates, and with the rules and regulations of the organization. We have to give the security as his own feelings. Give immediately after recruitment. Example, introduction program at the Mirator Hotels in a 2 days event, which includes presentations, sessions, and interaction with the top management, base, team building and approach, etc. This includes that while training section will conduct on other states, we will implement all the things like some hotels and cabs, which is your own security, and completely it will be provided by our company. So these are the things we have to implement. We have to explain for the new recruit people. Introduction training program for new recruit at the middle level management at the group of some portals. So this is a kind of project which we are going to get in future days. So junior group of portals is just an example to explain the things to our new recruited people. So, for example, this is a hotel which is fresh and warm conditions and experience offers and dynamic, creative and empowered work environment. So, have to give them some environment which they feel own, like home, so they can feel that this is our own and they feel comfortable and they spend more time to doing their work. Nowadays the many companies are doing the same thing to expand their franchise and the marketing for shareholders. So the trust is a continuous learning and development provides the perfect launch pad and they create a trajectory for our career and growth. We believe that happy employees leads in delightful guests and parallel workplace ambience and commitment to employee growth are the given at Genius Portal. And the introduction of the project and the clients is the introduction training program is organized for the manager and executive level new recruits in this western region of any countries and the some states which are